Xbox, unsnap.
I heard stories, man, that like nothing I'd ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man!
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info finding Maurice was correct. We gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
Thank you.
help me find the shooter. Jordy Chin, who's skeptical at first because the guy's eccentric. He's got a motor mouth. Insists I'm wearing a fancy suit to work. So far, he delivers. Help me dig up a name. Maurice Vega.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. City's full of distractions. They can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
Excuse me?
Excuse me.
Thank you.
He's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Another nutcase in my day.
All right. He's close. Just need to find him.
My bad. But she has a crazy perfect ass. All decked out in party heels and short dress. Pretty sweet. Fucking meal, man. Cost me a fortune. Some high-end joint on Dearborn.
She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
it. You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
I gotta stop him now.
I'll scream!
Oh, get lost!
You won't bother anyone now.
Jesus, no!
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Get over this election. I sure as fuck. Didn't vote for him. And I know.
Everything must go.
Fuck. Fuck that, I'm pissed. Supposedly he scored high in this district.
Oh my god, let it go, okay?
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while thousands of spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
There we go. Okay. Nice. Contract's clear. I need to find and erase these guys before they can get away.
cops rolled up like ninjas?
Nice to see you, OA. I've been in this neighborhood all my life. Cops do not come that fast on alarms.
No way, Cowboy. They fucking do now. CTOS alarms can't be ignored. It clocks the cops and traffic.
You don't have to acknowledge it. And the contract expires pretty soon.
The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system to the highest bidder, such as terrorists. Both City Hall and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying that they are fear murderers. But DedSec describes themselves as
delivery job. I can do that. Clean plates and no damage. I'll hit the back alleys and shortcuts.
11.
The machines are working the way they're supposed to.
The other day, the people come into the store and they're from
no,
L.A.
No, no, what were you saying?
Los Angeles.
No.
All we want to see is the
violence erupted last night in Rossi, Fremont. The notorious neighborhood has suffered a wave of violence over the last few years as members of the Black Viceroys clash over gang leadership. Police officials see no end to the violence.
Hey, I got a message for you from Lucky. What the fuck are you looking at?
Ruin his day.
Feeling okay, buddy?
He's got this tube in his throat.
Hey, ¿qué pasó? Pretty nice stuff, huh? Excellent buy.
What's your emergency?
Help, there's gunfire. We need police. Help us.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Oh, no.
911, please state your emergency.
Someone's firing a gun!
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
Get out!
Dispatched after the suspect.
squad, we're on station. Fuck, we've lost them.
Wild by the whole blown vision at first, just like you. I bought into the whole marketing package, the betterment of life through hyperconnectivity and all that. Sure, they do that stuff. They are visionaries up at the top. Humanitarians. Bloom is helping to educate the underprivileged. They've gone green. They fund everything from social programs to medical research. These things are real. But you know whose desk I'm sitting in? Raymond fucking Kenny. That'll wake you up real fast.
improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
Una sola palabra que saliera de su boca. Seguro que no dejas que los asuntos personales...
Hey, watch!
Trust me, all questions answered.
Perdón.
Discúlpame.
Next thing, rain, it'll be snow.
It's been a full year of CTOS operation, or the Chicago Smart City program, and the feedback from the public has been largely positive. We're on the street to hear what some of you have to say.
It's cool. I can pay my...
since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today? 10. No, I think you're 9.
10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, 9,
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling. Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice. You don't scare me.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move. I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
Thank you.
I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Ugh!
Jesus. That's a dead...
Gotta get out of here.
So we have a deal? Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'm into the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong. That's the point.
Someone paying this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're checking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Take it away from me. Who I got to blame? Nobody but me.
Private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Will change the world. We're growing, and we want you to be a part of it. Together...
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
What can I do for you?
Over the past past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
No one allowed beyond.
Whoa!
Found him!
Talk to anybody. Especially.
Can you hurry, please?
Especially.
Not great. Oh, God.
Crazy think they own this town.
I thought
the hell was that?
Fuck me, what was that?
I got nothing, I'll check over there. Search the area. Oh my God.
It's looking clear, I'll head that way. I don't see anything, gonna move on. Nothing over here, moving on.
I'll head that way. I don't see anything.
I don't see Jack. I wanna check somewhere else.
Gonna move on.
It's clear. I'm gonna check somewhere else. Look out!
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think.
Whoever sold us these that fucking thing.
Be careful. I got nothing. I'll check over there. Careful. You don't find him?
Watch it.
I got
nothing. I'll check over there. There's nothing here. Moving on.
Nothing over here. Moving on.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
It's clear. I'm gonna check somewhere else.
Give it up for now. Regroup.
Search over there.
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch. What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me push you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Okay, is it just me, or have there been a lot more blackouts?
Hey, sorry.
Trip is.
Hey, watch where you're going next time.
You look kind of...
Hey!
It's not supposed to be this cold.
Oh, Christ, gun!
What do you want?